day she chooses to open her eyes and greet someone at the bed and tell her daughter she loves her. Make breakfast and coffee, take a shower, get dressed and smile like she needs it. Interview this week, she's grateful for another day. She will continue to push through life no matter how hard things get. She's grateful for another day. She will continue to push through. I've no idea how hard it's for her to get out of bed each day. How she cries when she opens her eyes in the morning. Sure, a daughter is safe and has everything she needs to have a normal life. She needs to have a normal life.
Bye.